need to stay away from Carly.
Look, we shared a kiss at midnight on New Year's Eve. It never happened again.
I've never had a problem with you. And I know you understand how this business works. So, whatever happens, it's got nothing to do with you.
Look, I don't know what it is you think I do here, but Julian doesn't inform me about his alleged criminal enterprise, so I work in a garage.
It's not what Sonny thinks about you, you know that. You made a serious mistake. You might not survive this one.
Okay, I'm gonna take off, but I want to be clear with you. I'm not your enemy.